Remember, get in, find the general, and get out as quickly as possible. Good luck, guys.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Turning Point, Fall of Liberty. Yeah, I'm re-recording this chapter here because unfortunately the last recording went out of sync and I don't have access to the original footage anymore, which is a pity, but it's okay. Let's just like last time, get rid of these. Ooh, look at that bottle, nice physics you got there. Let's get rid of all these soldiers here because this parking lot here is cramped with them. There we go. Got rid of you. Thankfully, they're not really the greatest shots, so for the most part, you can just stand in the open, even though that's a terrible idea in general. Then again, if you think this game here prepares you for a real life situation, then you probably should reconsider your choice you made in life. So, those guys have been cleared out. So let's see who else is left here. Apparently, no one. So someone's still shooting at me. There should be a couple of guys over here, or at least one guy. Oh yeah, there you go. And another guy there. Come on, die already. I guess not. Okay, let's make this. Do this the hard way with my trusty Tommy gun. There we go. And there should be, yeah, here's a lever. Open security door. For one moment I thought that said open secret door. That would have been ridiculous. Oh, and of course there's more guys incoming. Whoa, so you're not even taking cover, you're just heading straight for me. Oh, that's one of those guys with... Oh, let's just get out of here. There we go. I think there's a guy with the... Oh, it's a machine gun and now he's dead. MP50. You know what, I think I'm not going to go for a range here anyway, so at least not once I leave this parking garage here. Let's go for that, and I could go for the carabine. Or, kind of like the Thompson. You know what, I'm going to exchange the MP50, because everybody in this game has an MP50 anyway, so I may as well utilize... Yeah, ooh, careful here. Oh. Okay, I thought that was still up here, but it wasn't, and I got another grenade. It's great. So let's see what we have here. Just an office, and that was a mistake. So, anything else of interest here? Doesn't look like it. I've got only a rather limited number of shots left here. Oh, look at that, a ladder. Whenever there's a ladder in this game, you should probably climb it. That's a general rule. So let's not make that an exception this time. And there's a bunch of guys, but that's okay. I don't think I can hit them from here, so let's just make our way through here. Hey guys, how's it going? Not so well. Maybe you should just start shooting at me, but I mean you don't have to, it's just an option. Nope, no shooting today for some reason. Oh, you shot at me, well. I guess they were all impressed by my heavy armament. Oh, there's another guy trying to run away here. Nope, it's not going to work. This Tommy gun here is not exactly the most precise weapon. Then again, it's a Tommy gun, so I guess that's fairly accurate, and I probably shouldn't complain about that. So, what do we have here? Carabine. You know what? I don't really like the carabine all that much, so let's instead go with the MP50. Even though the Tommy gun probably does a good job for the remainder of this level here, because they tend to give you a decent weapon at the start and then you never get any ammunition for it. Occasionally they do give you ammunition like once or so, but okay, it's also easy to overlook, so yeah, overall the weapon selection is mostly confined to the MP50, because what else would you use? So I did hit that lever, so what door did I actually open with that? These are just cells. I can't really progress here. Should be... Well, it's not the bathroom. Unless it's some sort of high security bathroom. Don't think I can... Wait, can I... Okay. So can't go through here. I'm pretty sure this is the area I was supposed to go through. Or maybe it wasn't, but this one here... Oh, wait, no, that's just the Caribbean, can't go through here either. Well, that's rather weird. So apparently we can go through here, and something tells me the exact same thing happened last time.
Castleton here. Our position's been compromised. Grab the general and meet us out back.
Oh dear. Oh yeah, this is the House of the Portrays. So, let's find the general.
Now, General Donnelly, you have no reason to be difficult. Your little rebellion has been crushed. Son, you ain't seen nothing yet. Very well, General. We will do this the hard way. Lieutenant, please inform Dr. Fortman we need his services.
Thus, ha, a new prisoner.
Open fire! Watch it!
Sorry, Herr Doctor is not going to come into action today, and I'm pretty sure these guys were as wonky the last time I played this. This is just a massive deja vu. Well, at least the quality is consistent, for better or worse. Probably for worse. And let's...
Thanks, Carson. Didn't expect to see you here.
Well, now I'm here anyway. Yep. Wow, completely missed these guys. Oh, hoo-hoo. That wasn't great. Should have flung a grenade in there. Well, Donnelly's not impressed by... Just to be sure. Donnelly's not impressed by the grenade. He's just shrugs it off. Since we are out of ammunition here, as predicted, may as well... Nope, we cannot grab that guy's handgun because it's... It's gone, teleported away. But that's okay. And the muzzle flash essentially covers the entire screen. Then again, aiming in this game is probably unrealistically accurate anyway, so we may as well. Let's see whether I got anyone with that. Maybe not. Maybe this time. Hey Donnelly, how's it going? We actually wearing civilian clothes. Okay. So let's kill you. Oh, am I actually out of... Oh dear, I'm locked into... Oh wow. Just couldn't fire here for a moment. I was locked into my iron side. This is going to get glitchy, isn't it? Yep. You and you office Nazis should really stop using your pea shooters. That's just not going to cut it. There we go, and that potted plant is damn sturdy. There we go. So let's just collect some ammunition. Oh, combat shotgun. Well, I guess better than an empty Tommy gun. So let's see what else we have here. Yeah, some ammunition. I'll take that, because as I said, everyone has an MP50. Hitler portrait. And you guys, it doesn't qualify as cover if it's in front of me. But never mind that. Hey Führer. There we go. Sturdy portrait, but I'll defile it anyway. Who are you? You look grumpy. Oh well. Well, let's get you out of the way. Provide it actually works like this. And ooh, Donnelly's actually being useful. Yeah, this is actually one of the good escort missions, but in which they just make your escort invincible. So it's not really an escort mission, is it? No, your weapon's stuck into the wall. Well, not anymore. Oh, where did you come from? Through the door, probably. So, anybody else? There's just so many guys here. Hello. Yep. That did the job, I think. At least killed two of these guys, as it seems. And made their bodies just evaporate in one case. So, oh, there's just so many of them here. And dead. So let's just collect their weapons. Not that I really need ammunition. Collecting way more ammunition than I'm wasting here. trying to be crafty. Oh, what the hell? Donnelly, did you actually shoot me? I think you did. And you were the guy that was here in the... Oh, careful here. Careful. So. Boom. Well, I guess that doesn't really do any... Oh, yeah. Like how he has a combat shotgun, too. And it's just as inefficient. And dead. I don't think we really need the Gewehr 47, but you know what? We may as well take it. Better than the combat shotgun.
Carson, over here, let's go.
Awesome. And there we go. Yep. And that was it. So we rescued Donnelly once more. Yeah, I'm sorry for the hiccups with the last video. I generally check videos before I upload them to notice stuff like that, whether there's like an issue with the like artifacting or stuff like that, but that went past me. Sorry about that. But well, you get it again. So thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.